Hi everyone, long time no see, my name is Zain Karp and welcome to another video on this channel. Today I'm gonna do something really fun for me at least and hopefully for you, which is redrawing something from the past. So this is a drawing of a ghost that I probably made in 2017 or 2018. And let's face it, this drawing is not the best. You can see mistakes like lack of details, really dark outlines, not enough shadings and many more. So today I will redraw this drawing. I will see how much I improved and how much I still need to improve. So let's get started. I will start with the skull, or more particularly with the eyes. I will try to make them really dark and then I will finish the skull with basic features. And as always, I will draw the outlines first and then shade in. And first improvement I noticed is that I added more details. I also made the drawing as dark as the first one, but in a more controlled way. And to be honest with you, I think that the tools helped me a lot, since back then I was still drawing on printer copy paper and I was shading with my finger, which didn't really give me the opportunity to have really sharp details. But the biggest problem was, as always, the lack of skill. I was still a beginner that didn't even know what blending stamps are. But by practicing, I got better every day. I learned new things and changed the old ones. Now, I'm not saying that I'm the best artist, because I also have many things to learn, but I'm saying that I improved a lot since 2 or 3 years ago, and hopefully I will keep improving. And now it's time to put an end to this video. It was interesting to see how much I improved, and I will definitely try this again in the future. Anyway, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, comment down below. Also, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because it really helps me a lot. Thanks for drawing with me today, and until next time, I'll see you later.